What's going on, everybody? It's Warren. Welcome back to the Cosmic Wonder. And today we have to talk about Spider-Man No Way Home because there's just so much news that has happened within the past couple of days and over the weekend about Spider-Man No Way Home. We have a description of a scene that we knew was coming but is exciting nonetheless, and also a leaked photo of the set of Spider-Man No Way Home that involves Captain America in a way, which of course I'll be sure to dissect. But we also have even more evidence of Tobey Maguire being in Spider-Man No Way Home, as it looks like somebody working on the film could have messed up big time and revealed his role with Tobey Maguire. And this kind of also means we have more evidence at the same time of Andrew Garfield being in Spider-Man No Way Home, since if one of them is in the film, then it's most likely that both of them are probably in the film. But also, his stunt double is still at it, providing us with more evidence. And I'll break it all down in this video, but if you're new, be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on the latest Spider-Man news. And so you can enter my new Captain America Shield giveaway, just subscribe to my channel and my other channel, Cosmic Culture. Details in the description down below. Now, the first thing we'll talk about is this leaked description of a scene that is going to take place in Spider-Man No Way Home. Now, this is coming from somebody who said they were an extra on the set of Spider-Man No Way Home, and this is what they said about a classroom scene. They said that Peter Parker was in a classroom surrounded by his classmates and everybody knew that he was Spider-Man. Now, this doesn't come as that big of a surprise considering the fact that in the post-credit scenes of Spider-Man Far From Home, Mysterio revealed that Peter Parker was indeed Spider-Man. Now, will everybody go on to believe Mysterio? That is yet to be determined. After all, the law does state that you are innocent until proven guilty. Perhaps they don't have enough evidence to prove Peter Parker guilty, but he still goes to school, with everybody thinking that he's Spider-Man. Now, this actually could end up being a key scene in Spider-Man Far From Home, depending on which way they go with it. Because the solution to Peter Parker's problem, everybody knowing or at least thinking that he's Spider-Man, is a pretty easy solution. All it would really take for Peter Parker to clear his name is for somebody else to dress up and pretend that they are Spider-Man and go out in public where everybody could see them and Peter Parker at the same time. And that would actually be a perfect job for another Spider-Man, perhaps Tobey Maguire Spider-Man or Andrew Garfield Spider-Man. Because it can't just be anybody, they have to have Spider-Man's abilities. That way they can sling their webs and swing around town. And as far as we know, our Peter Parker is the only person in the MCU who can do that. So if they needed another Spider-Man to come in and pretend to be Spider-Man, while actually at the same time being Spider-Man, but to clear Peter Parker's name, and the multiverse is involved, then it's a perfect opportunity. And perhaps this could even be a recommendation from Doctor Strange. Whether the multiverse is already broken into pieces and there happens to be another Spider-Man hanging around, or whether Doctor Strange decides to open up a portal to a different multiverse to grab a different Spider-Man, it's a good idea. And that may be a rather simple solution to clearing Peter Parker's name. So while Peter is in his classroom, clearly not in a Spider-Man outfit, and another Spider-Man is on the news and everybody can see them, it would be kind of obvious that Peter wouldn't be Spider-Man. But again, we'll have to see how that scene plays out. But something else that is rather interesting has happened. We have gotten a look at a set photo from Spider-Man No Way Home that shows a very peculiar image. A prop for Spider-Man No Way Home was discovered, and apparently it's going to be a key piece in a key scene. This prop is a poster of the Statue of Liberty holding Captain America's shield, and on it reads, "Newest and Tallest Avenger." This was discovered and posted to Twitter by Houston Coley, and he said, "Accidentally walked into an area where they recently finished filming Spider-Man No Way Home in Atlanta and found what's left of a set piece today. It's a rather interesting set piece and you can't really tell too much from the photo. However, according to Charles Murphy at murphysmultiverse.com, he's been told by a source that the Statue of Liberty holding Captain America's shield is going to serve as the backdrop for a key scene in the film. So it's going to be more than just a simple prop. This is actually going to mean something. Now, there have been comics where we do see Spider-Man swinging across the Statue of Liberty, but there's no super huge scene that comes to mind, so if you could think of anything, be sure to leave it in the comments down below. Now, moving on to some of the leaks that have happened over the past few days and over the weekend, seemingly providing us with more evidence of Tobey Maguire and Andrew Garfield appearing in Spider-Man No Way Home, there's actually quite a bit that happened. The biggest one, possibly, coming from the Spanish voice actor for Tobey Maguire in the Spider-Man trilogy. He has seemingly confirmed that he is going to be working on Spider-Man No Way Home, which means he would be doing the Spanish voiceover for Tobey Maguire in Spider-Man No Way Home. Now, this actually comes from Roger Pera himself. He was on a YouTube show and he was asked, "Do you know if you have to dub an upcoming Spider-Man movie anytime soon?" And he replied with, "When I open Instagram, the top question is this. I have a contact with the heads of Warner, in this case, Sony. There was a moment when I thought, this is fake, but yes, this is going to happen. I don't know when, but we are going to work on it." So that was him saying and confirming, yes, I'm working on Spider-Man No Way Home. It is going to happen. Now, it gets even more interesting though. The original video was taken down, but fortunately a lot of people have already screen recorded him saying it. But a new video was put up in its place and his part has been edited out. The video no longer shows him saying that. So could somebody have possibly gotten in trouble for saying this? Absolutely. I'm sure they were forced to take this down immediately. They're doing the best they can to try and keep the leaks from getting out, but there are little slip-ups here and there. For example, another possible slip-up seems to be Tobey Maguire's signature on the Spider-Man No Way Home poster that the entire crew of the film signed. And I say possible because it's really hard to make this out, but some people are saying that Tobey Maguire's signature is on here. If we take a look all the way at the bottom right corner, we can see a signature that has a very big T and then a little scribble next to it. And admittedly, this does kind of look like one of Tobey Maguire's signatures. It could be a little sloppy, or he could have been trying to mess it up just a tiny bit, or it may not be his. But at this point, a lot of evidence is pointing towards Tobey Maguire being in the movie, so it very well could be his signature. And then the tiny little slip up to talk about is Andrew Garfield's stunt double. Now, he kind of had another slip up not too long ago where he posted something on Instagram of him doing a bottle flip and he tagged Tom Holland's stunt double, basically saying that they were together. And now to kind of top it all off, he posted a video on Instagram and people are saying that this is in the parking lot of the set of Spider-Man No Way Home. And they've apparently matched it up with other pictures of the set to confirm this, which would mean Andrew Garfield's stunt double, William Spencer, is on the set of Spider-Man No Way Home, and why else would he be on the set if Andrew Garfield himself wasn't going to be there filming the movie? So all of these things that I talked about in this video, combined with other evidence that we have, and news outlets stating that Tobey Maguire and Andrew Garfield are going to be in No Way Home, is some pretty good evidence and proof that Tobey and Andrew will indeed be in No Way Home. At this point in time, if they're not in the film, it's going to be insanely hard to explain all of these things that pointed toward them being in the film. I mean, a few different things could be a coincidence, but we have so much here, and I would honestly be shocked if they weren't in the film, but we'll have to wait and see. Be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell, because if I hear any news, I'll be sure to alert everybody and do a video on it. And again, I'm giving away a Captain America shield. Be sure to check out the details in the description down below. Don't forget to like the video, and for live updates, you can follow me on Instagram and Twitter. As always, thank you so much for watching. Woof woof.